Hey, I'm Hayden from the Bay of Plenty Regional Council. Today we're here to start the summer monitoring for predominantly E. coli in the area. There's been a public health warning not to swim in the Kaiate Falls for the last few years. So our ultimate goal is to reduce the bacterial loading so we can safely swim here again. It fits into an overall project for the focus catchment of the Waiteo catchment, which is an area of 3,500 hectares up above us and flowing into the Rangitawa Bay.
Kia ora, ko Malia Tukuingwa, and I'm a water quality scientist here at the Bay of Plenty Regional Council. Every summer for the last few years, we've been doing a water quality monitoring program here. This monitoring summer program that we have is to try identify the source of the E. coli and then reduce that source. So every week we're taking water quality samples from here and upstream the catchment as well. These samples then get taken to the lab for analysis. So we're monitoring the results from this area to then work with the landowners in the wider area. This is part of the work we do at the Bay of Plenty Regional Council, and this is to improve the water quality here at Kaiate Falls and also in the wider region.